Y que llueve de sí, que yo estoy cansado, que el camino es largo y no se ve el fin. Yo vengo a cantar.
We are important because of the work we do. We are human beings who sweat and sacrifice, bring food to the tables of millions and millions of people across America and around the world. All Hispanics, urban and rural, young and old, are connected to the farm workers' experience. We had all lived through the fields, or our parents had. We shared that common humiliation.
Hasta Sacramento. Hasta Sacramento.
All my life, I have been driven by one dream, one goal, one vision: to overthrow a farm labor system in this nation that treats farm workers as if they were not important human beings. Farm workers are not agricultural implements. They are not beasts of burden to be used and discarded. The UFW was the beginning. We attacked that historical source of shame and infamy that our people in this country lived with. We attack that injustice not by complaining, not by seeking handouts, not by becoming soldiers in the war on poverty. We organize. The Union's survival, its very existence, sent out a signal to all Hispanics that we were fighting for our dignity, that we were challenging and overcoming injustice, that we were empowering the least educated among us, the poorest among us.